Hello everyone, this is Team Spirit program Dive into the Tale with your RJ Rajni. This is your favorite show. Welcome to my show. I have brought two tales for you on Team Spirit. I have a special guest with me to share a story on Team Spirit, Hazel the soccer idol. Hello Hazel, how are you?
I'm fine. Hello everyone.
Teaming with the teaming spirit, the power of the spirit on the sail. One rock, the only rock, so light in the sunlight, rock above rock and so on to build the strong path so light. This is a jingle on Team Spirit on my show, Dive into the Tale. Hello Hazel, once again welcome to my show. What is in store for us from your experience gallery?
I am going to share my experience of learning the important value of team spirit from my coach, and I'm very glad to share this with you all. My friends and I used to play football regularly. We were a team of 11 players and we used to play every Saturday. Initially, we realized that our ego was stopping us from learning, as once we had to bring the important objects for the game, and the one who had brought the most important object was supposed to select the team. And as we were not able to select the most important object, we started to play with objects like tin, still as not ready to give up. We learned a very important lesson from a passerby that it was not rendering any learning experience. We stopped the game and got rid of our ego and worked with team spirit, as it was marvelous.
That's really wonderful, Hazel. This is the tale from Hazel's Galore on Team Spirit. From my gallery, there is a tale for you all, Balloon Story. A manager invited all his employees to give a lesson of team spirit to them. They were invited to participate in a game. They were instructed to write their names on the balloons. Different colored balloon, it was looking so attractive. All the employees were so curious and excited. The first level, they wrote their name on the balloon. Again, they were sent out, and on the second level, they found so many balloons scattered. And they had to work individually on the second level to find out the balloon from so many balloons with their respective names. But they failed, my dear friends, because they acted as one single rock. And the third level, it was waiting for them. On the third level, all the employees again were invited into the room. Again, the same number of balloons scattered on the floor. And this time, they were instructed to work in team. All of them were supposed to find out any balloon with any name and to pass on to their team member with the name. So this time it was a success, my dear friends. So this is what is a miraculous effect of team spirit. So these were the two tales from my show, Dive into the Tale with RJ Rich. I hope you must have enjoyed and you must have learned a lesson on team spirit. I sign off. Take care of yourself. Thank you.
In the meantime, listen to this music.